Hello students, in previous videos, we have learned about habitats of land and water animals. And in this video, we are going to discuss about animal behavior. Students, look at your friends around you. Some of them are very friendly, others are quite shy. Animals also show different types of behavior. Some of them are shy, while others are playful. Animals like dogs and cats are the favorite pets of many of us. These animals like to interact and play with humans. They love their masters. See, dolphins. Dolphins live in oceans. They are very intelligent animals. Dolphins are considered to be an intelligent animal because they can easily learn to perform tricks and play games. Animals like deer, orangutans, tigers and snakes are shy animals. They are not very friendly with humans. They do not like to interact with humans. And we humans also try to avoid most of such animals. Mostly wild animals are shy animals, at least where humans are concerned. They learn from their parents to be very mistrustful of humans, because they have no way of knowing whether or not we mean them harm. So, we have learned about animal behavior. Behavior means the way an animal acts. Here are some keywords of this chapter. Aquatic animals means animals living in water. Burrows means small hollow areas under the earth. Next word is flippers. Flippers means paddle-like organs for swimming. Next, interact. Interact means to be friendly. Then, merge. Merge means mix together. And terrestrial animals means animals living on land. Here we have completed the last chapter of FA2 syllabus. And in next video, we will discuss textual exercise of this chapter, animals. Thank you.